okay, I feel funny being up on the stage by myself. I really feel like this is Ishmael's film. If there's anybody happens to have any questions that I can answer from K2 Public Media and 360 North Public Media, I will say it was an absolute honor to work with Ishmael on this film. It was very challenging. It was extraordinarily educational. I'm very thankful and humbled. I learned so much. It was a really great experience. And I know one of the things that we're trying to do more in public media is more collaborations, and this was a great collaboration. So, any questions? Okay. Well, thank you all very much for coming. Oh, Nick.
What's your guys' next project?
Good question. We haven't talked about that quite yet. I think I think we worked on this for about a year and a half. And I think I'm gonna do some short form stuff for a while. I'm enjoying that, but this was very inspiring, and I look forward to doing something like this again in the future. And I would like to point out all the music as you heard in that film, except for the funny French song. It was by Silver Jackson. Can we have a hand for Silver Jackson, please? Being able to work with Clarissa's art and Terry's art and Nick's art, and being able to put that all together, the music and that visual art, was humbling, and it was a real honor. It was a dream come true, really, to be able to work with those beautiful arts, and it was kind of sort of our job, Ishmael and I, to sort of put them together and create a narrative, and so it was really a great experience. So thank you again for sharing your music with us. Anybody else? Yes? It is. It's on demand at any time. The website went down now. Why don't I put it back up on the screen really quick for you? Yeah, thank you for asking. So, yes, it got picked up for national distribution, which is exciting. So if you know 360North.org, I know it's on cable here in Sitka. I believe it's channel 16. Does that sound right? So that's our statewide distribution of public television. So it, of course, plays there statewide here in Alaska, but thankfully it was picked up nationally And so it'll be distributed widely starting right about now. So that's very exciting. And then, Nick, I know you talked about sharing it at a festival maybe, and if anybody wants to share it, please, that's what it's there for, education. Yes?
I just want to thank you because, particularly for this film that's so wonderful that will go around in the country to now with distribution, because it has such a balanced representation of, is it art? A lot of people out there, if they know anything about it, simply think of protocols, which are extremely important, but there is so much more, so much richness. And what you did here was focus on parts of the artistic heritage from here that a lot of people don't know about. Not only the weaving, but also the poultry, and of course, making the canoe. Just thank you so much.
Thank you. I have to give Ishmael all the credit for that. And, you know, there's no way as a person who's not native that I could have made this film by myself. It would have been so much different. And I think that's one of the things that I'm thankful for is being able to work with Ishmael. And he was able to take us on a journey from a Thingit perspective.
That's true. But your part is as a television professional who is getting this out into the world. So we all thank you.
Well, thank you. Anybody else? All right. Thank you very much.